We have an update on the construction project on 2nd Street in Harrisburg. The project that began in February with the first phase of replacing gas mains in the city is heading into the next phase. An update from the mayor that will help motorists tomorrow on CBS 21 News This Morning.